Hey girl, hey, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lindsay and in today's the video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make homemade tangles. And as I told you guys in the car, I was also gonna show you guys how to make the stress balls too. So first I'm gonna show you guys how to make a tangle. So first you wanna go like this and get these things that you can get them at Dollar Tree for like $1. And this one's a 36 pack. Then you're gonna keep doing that to all of them. And I already started doing these two. What you're gonna wanna do is get this one and put it down here. This is super hard. Also, we're gonna do it from right here. Okay. So you wanna get this part. No, this is hard. Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do is just get these. But before you put that in, you wanna do them too. What you're gonna do is just go boom, 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 and then the thing is just gonna pop up. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So you see this? So that's how I just made them. Okay. Now I'm gonna get another one. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. So what you're gonna do is put the bottom one needle in here. Like that. I'm gonna put the top one inside of the little hole in there. See this right here? I'm gonna put that in. Both of them. Put them in there. Then click them until you hear the click. But you're gonna wanna need like around 20 of them. But I'm just gonna use one of these whole things. And the other one's gonna be for like these other two ones are gonna be for next time. Now the first time I tried them, I wasn't really good at it, but I did like two times. Okay. That's all of them. Okay. Then okay, so after you're done with that one, you're just gonna put that over and over again until you're done with all of them. Okay, I don't know that one. That one's like extra big, but it's okay. I'm gonna do that to all of them. Oops. Just keep. Okay. Go. We're almost done here, people. Okay, you want to keep. Okay. Peanut butter. Okay. Ooh, we have 4 more to go. Okay, now that 2 more to go. Okay, and then and that's how you make a homemade tangle. And then you clip them one to the other side together. That actually feels like a homemade tangle. Like, it actually feels like a tangle. Like, it's the best thing ever. So I recommend doing this. Okay. Throw these away. Hey. I'm not throwing them in the ground after they have the vector. It's
Emma. Okay, so
that's how you make one. Oh.
Okay,
so that's how you make a homemade tangle. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to make a homemade. First one, the first. We're gonna do a pink one. Okay. Eat your Play-Doh, and this one smells like actual. It smells so good, guys. Right? Okay. So I'm gonna go. I'll get on it. Oh, it smells so good. Okay, get this. And keep going like this. Wanna flip it to this side. Okay. Or Okay. Roll this until it's like right. Make sure to keep the thing opened all the way. Okay, make sure you keep the thing very thin. Okay, keep doing this till it. Okay, keep doing this until you're full up. Okay, I'm gonna keep it very like that. This is kind of hard, but we don't give up. Forgot putting the lotion in front of us, but okay. Not through at all. And it's like it's super stretchy too. Guys, if you want me to do more DIY fidget toys in this channel, make sure you subscribe, hit that button, and turn your notifications on, and give this video a big thumbs up and tell me in the comments. Love y'all. Bye.